Okay, we probably wouldn't have this great ladder system we got without Mazda, and John Doonan is the head of Mazda Motorsports Program. What we've got here, though, for the first time ever is all three Road to Mazda series. Pretty cool when you line them all up on the straightaway.
It's unbelievable, Rob. I love the sound of race engines, but I love the sound of Mazda race engines here at the Indianapolis Motor Speedway. And when we talked back in December, we made the announcement about Indy Lights. I told you, couldn't wait to make history here at the Brickyard.
Do you think it's the kind of thing? I always think when they're all on display, and people that are maybe in the outer fringes and stuff, when they see cars here running at the Speedway, you know, it might light the fire, and somebody say, God, I want to do that. That's what I'm going to get involved in. I mean, I think it's the best PR you can probably get.
It is an unbelievable opportunity for Mazda to be the key part of the Mazda Road to Indy. And earlier in the week, we took a photo of all 50 cars out here on the front straightaway. When you see the impact that it can have on the sport, it's amazing. And there's hundreds and thousands of young men and women drivers who want to come here, want to be part of a racing program as their career. And we couldn't be more proud to be giving these young drivers the opportunity in Mazda-powered cars.
Can you say, I mean, this isn't a played political announcement, but without Dan Anderson, it'd be pretty tough to pull all this off.
Without Dan Anderson, the Mazda Road to Indy wouldn't exist. Without Cooper Tires, the Mazda Road to Indy wouldn't exist. And for us, for sure, without our support. But we have become a tight little unit. And we all have a shared vision of what we're trying to accomplish, and that is to give young drivers the opportunity to grow their career. And it's one thing to go fast, but I think what we're trying to teach these young drivers is it's about marketing, it's about communications, it's about working with you and the folks in the media to help complete the full package of being a young driver, because speed alone is not going to get them to the Verizon IndyCar Series.
All right, the Mazda Road to Indy, it's clicking here in Indianapolis, and thanks to John and the boys at Mazda, it's going to keep on. Robin Miller for Racer.com. Thanks for watching.